हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज अवर टॉपिक इज सिंपल हार्मोनिक मोशन। सो इस फॉर एग्जांपल वी कैन टेक वन ग्राफ ऑफ दिस सिंपल हार्मोनिक मोशन। सी दिस ग्राफ ऑफ डिस्प्लेसमेंट वर्सेस टाइम। सो इट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम मैक्सिमम वैल्यू ऑफ डिस्प्लेसमेंट, देन कम्स टू हियर, देन अगेन इट विल मूव अहेड, राइट? सो दिस इज कॉल्ड पीरियोडिक वन। दिस इज ग्राफ ऑफ सिंपल हार्मोनिक मोशन। So this is our baseline zero. So our graph, our oscillation start from zero time, but at zero time its displacement is maximum. So this graph is behaving like cosine manner. So we can write f of t is equal to a cos omega t. Okay. Now zero in one particular oscillation time period t. After that again it is 2t. So here half of the time period means t by 2 here. So this is t by 4, right? So t by 4, then t by 2 here. It is t by 4 plus t by 4, t by 2. So 3t by 4 here, and then t further again. So time is in increasing manner. So it's for example here, if we want to write omega t, so omega, if we are having omega t plus capital T, so I can write omega t plus 2 pi. So left hand side omega t plus omega t is equal to omega t plus 2 pi. That means this omega t is equal to 2 pi. Means omega is equal to 2 pi upon t. So see, if whenever we are adding periodic time to the previous time, displacement will remains constant. It's for example 0. If I am adding t, displacement constant here, constant here. Again I am adding t to this value, 2t, displacement constant. So always by adding this periodic time, displacement always remains constant. Okay, now here I am drawing another graph, and now we are having two graphs. Right? So see here, two graphs are there. Their displacements are same. Means if I am going to write f of t is equal to a cos omega t plus phi, and another graph have some different f dash t is equal to b cos omega t plus phi dash. So these two graphs have different amplitude and different phase, but they have different means in on some particular time they have minimum value of displacement, they have maximum value of displacement. So their phases are same. So we can write here phi and phi both the times, but amplitudes are different. So phase are same. Why phases are same? Because on same time they are at minimum, on same time they are at maximum. So here we are have two different graphs. See now, what is omega, what is f, what is a, and what is phi, right? F is the displacement at particular time t. A is amplitude. Amplitude means maximum displacement of whole graph. Cos is the function. There may be cos or sine function. If graph starts from zero, there will be sine function. Omega, that is angular frequency. T is time, and phi is the phase. So whenever we draw two different graphs, we can derive different phase by these equations, right? Is for example for another graph, we are having two completely different phase like this. So in this graph, two graphs have completely different phase difference. So that's why they are not now on same time they are like minimum, and same time they are like maximum. Now they are now differently propagates, right? So that is the simple harmonic motion. Each and every graph we can derive it with different equations, right? So here we know this omega formula, and by subject t, we get t is equal to 2 pi upon omega. So that is the fixed value of t. So thank you so much, guys.